When a stored fighting style icon is available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to literally send your superstar on a rampage. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will shrug off all strike attacks, and all grapple moves performed by your superstar will be unstoppable. Move the left analog stick in any direction and press and hold the circle button to execute a more powerful Irish whip, sending your opponent over the top rope and crashing onto the arena floor. Technical. When a stored fighting style icon is available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to make your superstar technically sound. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will automatically reverse all of your opponent's attacks. Prior to receiving any limb damage, technical superstars will automatically reverse all of their opponent's strong grapple and ultimate control moves. While running toward your opponent, press the X button to quickly duck behind them, catching your opponent off guard. When performing an Irish whip, press the square button right before you release your opponent to pull them back in for a finishing move. High Flyer. When a stored fighting style icon is available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to ready your superstar for a possum pin. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will automatically reverse your opponent's next attack and roll them up for a surprise pin attempt. When your superstar is near the ropes, move the left analog stick toward them and press the square button to perform a springboard attack. To quickly roll out of the way of an opponent's attack, hold either the L2 button or R2 button and move the left analog stick. When your opponent is groggy against the turnbuckle, run towards them and press the X button to execute the turnbuckle leapfrog. Brawler. When your superstar has a stored fighting style icon, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to wreck shop. For a limited amount of time, your superstar will reverse all of your opponent's strikes, and all strike attacks performed by your superstar will be unstoppable. Approach the upper body of a downed opponent and press the X button to execute the ground and pound. While in this position, move the right analog stick left and right to strike, and up and down to perform an additional attack. To unleash your superstar's fists of fury, hold the R1 button and press the square button. This will cause your superstar to automatically unleash a combination of three successive blows. Submission. If a stored fighting style icon is available while your superstar is performing a submission, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to transform the move into an ultimate submission hold. Your superstar can now wrench your opponent indefinitely for a limited amount of time. Prior to sustaining significant limb damage, move the right analog stick in any direction to immediately power out of your opponent's submission. When a submission superstar wrenches their opponent, their limb damage meter will slowly regenerate. Dirty. When your superstar is facing a groggy opponent and has a stored fighting style icon, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to execute a super dirty move. Press and hold the X button while standing near the referee to use him as a shield against your opponent's attacks. Move the left analog stick to walk and release the X button in order to send the referee flying toward your opponent. Following an unsuccessful pin attempt, press the triangle button to argue the referee's slow count. To remove the turnbuckle padding so that it inflicts greater damage on your opponent, move the left analog stick toward a turnbuckle and press the X button. Showman. When your superstar is in your opponent's correct finishing move situation with a stored fighting style icon available, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to perform your opponent's finisher. To perform your opponent's taunt and steal their momentum, hold the triangle button and press any of the directional buttons. However, if the taunt is interrupted, your superstar will lose all of their momentum instead. Your superstar can also perform a taunt by pressing any of the directional buttons while standing on the turnbuckle. Follow this action with a successful dive attack, and your superstar will receive full momentum. But if the move or taunt is interrupted, your superstar will lose all momentum. Hardcore. When your superstar is holding a steel chair with a stored fighting style icon, hold the R1 button and press the triangle button to perform the Hardcore Resurrection. Your superstar will use the chair to bust open his own forehead and regenerate a significant amount of limb damage. If a hardcore superstar is made to bleed by their opponent at any point in the match, they will immediately receive full momentum as a result. While holding an object, move the right analog stick to perform a variety of grapple attacks on your opponent. Some objects can be positioned on your opponent's body by pressing the X button.
Yo, 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 yo. Pop a 40 and check your rollies. It's crime time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 230 pounds, JTG.
We're bringing the hood to you. What you gonna do? We're bringing nice and quiet. Then along came the hood, incite and riot. I don't give a damn about a neighborhood watch. I'll take your watch while a neighborhood watch.
Listen.
And the opponent, from Smithfield, North Carolina, weighing in at 215 pounds, Gregory Helms.
Welcome to Raw, coming to you from the land of the Razorbacks, Little Rock, Arkansas. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
Little Rock can't wait to see the Raw superstars. This show's been sold out for weeks.
These Little Rock fans know that Raw never disappoints, and tonight is no exception. I can't wait to get started. JTG is looking to add one to the win column by hook or by crook.
Mostly crook.
I'll tell you what. It seems like ever since young Gregory Helms left Raw, his attitude has just gotten worse and worse.
Yeah, but his career has taken off, JR. The first night he went to SmackDown, he won the Cruiserweight title.
Hey, Helms is a very talented young man. You can't take that away from him. I just wish he had the kind of attitude that allowed me to feel good about his success.
Well, that sounds like your problem, JR, not his. Me? I like his new attitude. I'm glad he finally got serious about his WWE career.
The referee is down, and now there's no one to maintain order in this match.
Where do they find these referees, JR? They seem to be awfully fragile.
And it's been reversed.
Can you believe we actually get paid to do this job, JR?
It's like a dream come true, King. Except when I have to sit here and listen to you drool over the Divas.
Come on, JR. You know I'm helpless when it comes to puppies.
Oh, I know, King. And that's why I'm bringing a pitcher of ice water out here with me next time. This match is going to continue until someone's completely debilitated. And considering the resiliency of these superstars, that's not going to be easy.
That's for sure. No one in this match is going down without a fight.
And I wouldn't expect any less from them, King. Like them or not, you've got to respect the tenacity of each and every WWE superstar.
Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fans, these superstars are out of a job.
JTG's always giving shout-outs to his friend. Have you ever given a shout-out?
Well, you know, once I dropped a bowling ball to my foot, and I screamed like a pig under a gate. That's about as close as I've ever come to a shout-out.
I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's gonna go, JR.
Well, from my perspective, this could be a pinfall.
One, two.
You know, Despite the fact that he spent a lot of his career on SmackDown and in WCW, Gregory Helms has actually turned out okay.
Okay?
He's obviously not feeling too threatened, JR.
Then maybe he's not smart enough to realize how dangerous his opponent really is.
I think this crowd has decided to exercise the right of free speech.
God bless the First Amendment, JR.
Excellent counter. What ring presence.
Look at that. No fear whatsoever. What an amazing superstar.
Oh, be that as it may, this isn't the sort of thing that wins matches, King.
One. Two.
Man, is there even going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done?
Three.
Not if they have their way, King. Everything they came in here with tonight
Four.
Is going to be left in that ring, mark my words.
I hope these fans appreciate it, JR. These superstars are putting it all on the line for them right here tonight.
One. Two.
I tell you, King, I've got no earthly idea how these superstars can maintain this intensity week after week after week.
One.
It's not easy, JR.
Two.
This is great, JR. He's really letting his opponent have it.
I guess he is.
Three.
But I'd like to see a little less sizzle and a little more steak, personally. I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You gotta keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely image, King. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff, but I don't think I want to know, quite frankly. These superstars are in terrific shape, and that comes as no surprise whatsoever.
No kidding. If you don't have that conditioning, you're not going to last long in a match.
You sure aren't. And that's only one of the many reasons I try to stay out of the ring whenever possible.
You talk about ruthless aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were going to see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... No. Go ahead and say it, JR.
All right, I will. I think this one's got all the makings of a bona fide slobber knocker.
I think these superstars have a legitimate beef with each other, JR.
So do I, King. I'm not so sure their issues with each other are going to be solved with one match.
I hope not. I'd love to see them go at it again and again.
Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
No way! I can already tell this is going to be a great match, and I don't want to ruin the ending.
There's no room for error when you're on the top rope.
Wow! Listen to these fans, JR!
You can fool some of the people all of the time, and all the people some of the time, but there's no fooling the WWE fans at all. What an incredible performance by these phenomenal superstars.
Did you expect anything less, JR? I mean, look who's in the ring right now.
No, I didn't, King. I had high expectations, and I'm happy to say that this match has exceeded them all. He went straight for the pin.
One,
no flies on
two,
him.
Three.
JT.
Listen.
Here is your winner, Gregory Helms.
witness a legend who just emerged to surface and took over the circuit, leaving competitors nervous. I'm in the winner's circle, I had to grind to earn it. I'm doing my thing, you know who really be the baddest. Well known to all, superstar status. Let's do it big, rip this thing apart. That's what it is, I be going hard. Go hard and go home, go home if it's all. If you're scared, say you're scared, but you lost from the start. And I ain't never met a winner who ain't never had heart. Full throttle, red line, watch me rip it apart. Go hard and go home, go home if it's all. If you're scared, say you're scared, but you lost from the start. And I ain't never met a winner who ain't never had heart. Full throttle, red line, watch me rip it apart. Watch out, I'm coming through, I'ma make it do what it do. All my game is super cool, light years in front of you. If you're scared to quit now, best believe it's going down. Cause I will abuse you, straight up misuse you. I'm on my grizzle, on my grind, I'ma win, I'ma shine. Any place, any time, I'm a beast, I ain't lying. I'm going full throttle, yeah, it's getting serious. I can do some things that will leave you all delirious.
Hello, hello, hello. So all my girls in Jackson,
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, please welcome Kelly Kelly.
This sold-out crowd is on its feet tonight here in St. Louis, Missouri.
These fans are so excited, I'm having a hard time staying in my own seat myself.
I'm with you on that, partner. We've got a great show here tonight for these St. Louis fans, and I can't wait to get started.
Man, this one's turned into a fight, pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I gotta admit, it took me by surprise, and that doesn't happen often.
That's an understatement. You've been in hundreds of matches in your career. We've both called hundreds more. We usually have a pretty good idea of what to expect, but not this time.
I guess it just goes to show you anything can happen here in the WWE. Even if you wind up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain is that much worse.
Hey, that's pretty insightful for a guy who's never wrestled a match in his life.
Well, I've been in the locker room after a match and seen the superstars who don't get their hands raised. You can literally feel the disappointment radiating off them. It's not a pretty sight.
a big Southern California welcome to all our SmackDown fans. I'm Michael Cole, here with JBL, ringside in San Diego.
Boy, SmackDown is hot in the 619 area code. This sellout crowd can't wait for the show to start, and neither can I.
No kidding, partner. San Diego couldn't be more excited for SmackDown action, and we couldn't be more excited to be here. What a counter that was! This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Top rope moves can win or lose you the match. There's very little middle ground.
Kelly might not be the brightest bulb on the string, but who needs brains when you got a body like that?
I don't know, partner. What? Some of us prefer women we can actually hold a conversation with.
There's a lot of things I'd like to hold with Kelly. A conversation isn't one of them.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
You can't let that break your focus, but that's easier said than done.
Three.
For the sake of our show tonight, I hope Kelly manages to restrain her exhibitionist tendencies.
Excuse me? Did you just say that you didn't want to see a beautiful young woman in a state of undress?
I'm not saying I'm not interested. I'm just saying I'd like for us to not get kicked off the air.
These superstars give everything they've got when they're in a match like this, but a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes, too.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice just about everything for your career. It has to be as important to you as anything else in your life.
And for a lot of guys, their WWE career is their life. That's why you see so much passion for what they do in the ring.
And that's something you won't see anywhere else. With all due respect to every athlete and entertainer out there, no one gives as much of themselves to their fans as the WWE superstars.
These fans have got something they want to share with us.
That's their right. They paid for their tickets after all.
I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit. This is a great match. The fans are definitely... You can show off for the crowd if you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar.
It's so great seeing these superstars in competition here tonight. I had a feeling they're going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, anytime you throw these kind of combustible elements into a match, you're guaranteed a great show.
And that's exactly what we're seeing here tonight.
Look at this, pandering to the crowd.
Nothing wrong with keeping the paying customers happy while you build some momentum.
This superstar is all fired up, and so is this capacity crowd.
Yeah, well, one mistake and we're gonna see that fire put out pronto. Talk about superstars who don't have an ounce of quit between them. You're looking at them right here.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, but that kind of thing's not gonna win you the match.
I don't think anyone in this match is even...
On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it.
Three.
Kelly. and my palms are sweaty. Clutch fist and I'm focused, so you know I'm ready. I'm living for this moment, I can't explain the rush. I'm loving all the pressure coming through when I'm in the clutch. I push it to the limit, I'm in this thing to win it. All this work and dedication, man, I gotta get it. I work my whole life just for this one moment. I can't blow it, I'm focused, I'm gonna win it. Yeah, I know it, it's so picture perfect. In the end, it's worth it, cause I'll be known as a legend who just emerged and surfaced and took over the circuit, leaving competitors nervous. I'm in the winner's circle, I had to grind to earn it. I'm doing my thing, you know who really be the baddest. Well known to all, superstar status. Let's do it big, rip this thing apart. That's what it is, I be going hard. Go hard and go home, go home if you're soft. If you're scared, say you're scared, but you lost from the start. And I ain't never met a winner who ain't never had heart. Full throttle, red line, watch me rip it apart. Go hard and go home, go home if you're soft. If you're scared, say you're scared, but you lost from the start.
The following contest is scheduled for a one fall. On the way to the ring, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
A big raw welcome to all our fans here in Phoenix, Arizona, and around the world. This is good old JR Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
This place is packed, JR. And I know these fans can't wait to see the Raw superstars in action, and neither can I.
I couldn't agree more, King. We certainly appreciate the support of these great Phoenix fans, and I personally guarantee that they're going to get more than their money's worth tonight. I've got a feeling that this has all the makings of an instant classic.
That's probably just gas, JR.
Well, I did have some good old Oklahoma barbecue before tonight's show, but I don't think that's it. For over a decade, WWE fans have been thrilled by the daredevil antics of Jeff Hardy.
And you'd think that after all this time, Jeff might think about slowing down a little.
That seems highly unlikely to me. Jeff isn't one to let his fans down by giving less than 100%.
Yeah, but if he keeps giving 100%, that's not going to leave him with much.
I cannot express. The referee is down, and now there's no one to maintain order in this match.
Where do they find these referees, JR? They seem to be awfully fragile. I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
No, and it's been reversed.
Huh. Can you believe we actually get paid to do this job, JR?
It's like a dream come true, King. Except when I have to sit here and listen to you drool over the Divas.
Come on, JR. You know I'm helpless when it comes to puppies.
Oh, I know, King. And that's why I'm bringing a pitcher of ice water out here with me next time.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR.
Uh-oh.
Come on! You gotta stop this guy before he really gets going!
I don't think that's gonna happen, King. He's built up too much momentum to be stopped now. A reversal. Can he capitalize on it? I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their minds, King.
Are you sure they can afford it? He turned the tables on his opponent with that one.
These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King.
What?
I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yeah, and that's where things get dangerous.
What?
If you're too proud to admit that it's not your night, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Dude.
But at the same time, King, no one makes it up the ladder without pushing themselves to the very limit. It's a very fine line to walk.
Four. Five.
Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even look at the confidence radiating off this superstar.
All I see is an overconfident superstar who's throwing away the match by not following up.
Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy about saying what's on their minds.
You sure can, JR, and I don't think we'd have it any other way.
It's great to hear the fans come alive every time Jeff Hardy sets foot in the ring.
Yeah, but I could do without all the shrieking female fans.
Well, it sounds like someone's a little jealous. I'm sure you wouldn't mind nearly as much if they were shrieking at you.
And if I had to put money on this match, JR, I'd say that Matt Hardy was headed for another beating.
How can you say that, King? Matt Hardy's a phenomenal superstar who's accomplished a great deal in his career, including multiple tag team championship runs.
Oh, sure. Well, anyone can look good if they've got a great partner backing them up. You ought to know that, JR.
Two.
You got to respect
Three.
The commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, King.
Four.
Every superstar on the roster has had to make more sacrifices than any other professional athlete I know.
It really is like being married to your career. There's not much room for anything else.
And marriage is a subject which you happen to be something of an authority. Isn't that right, King?
Come on now, JR. A man doesn't know what true happiness is until he's married. And then it's too late.
What?
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars really are.
You've got to have some excellent conditioning to be able to do what they do.
Well, that's the name of the game, JR. You got to keep moving. No dog ever peed on a moving car.
Oh, that's a lovely image, King. I'd ask you where you come up with this stuff, but I don't think I want to know, quite frankly.
So, how do you think this one's gonna turn out, Jake?
Oh, sure.
Now the fans start to cheer for him. Now that he's in the driver's seat.
Come on, King. He's had the crowd behind him all match. And now it's paying off.
Jeff Hardy's aerial offense is amazing. But if you can keep him grounded, you're halfway to beating him.
That might be true. But as many of his opponents have proven, that's easier said than done.
Sure, I agree with what the crowd is chanting, JR, but I guess it's their right.
You're damn right it is. It comes from the price. Can his opponent kick out of this pinning predicament?
Two.
Three.
I've been one of Matt Hardy's biggest supporters since the early days of his career, and it's great to see him in action here tonight.
Yeah, ever since he went to SmackDown, we haven't seen much of Matt Hardy, and you don't hear me complaining. I think we're going to find out just how much punishment the human body can withstand here tonight.
I think you're right, King. These superstars seem intent on taking each other to the limit.
I love that attitude, JR. Go big or go home.
Well, these superstars sure aren't going home until this match is settled once and for all.
After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think...
And now a pin! This
One,
could be it!
Two...
Jeff Hardy's a great singles competitor, but tag team action is where he really shines.
Not to take away from the Hardys' multiple tag team title reigns, but Jeff has also enjoyed great solo success as a European, hardcore, and intercontinental champion.
Why do you always have to ruin a perfectly good argument by bringing facts into it?
Oh, boy. These fans have got something on their minds, JR.
Well, they paid for their tickets, King, and they've got a right to say whatever they want. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that very ring.
And I think there's going to be a lot more shed here tonight.
No doubt about that. This could be a pinfall.
One, two.
I think Matt Hardy should change his slogan from "I will not die" to "I cannot win."
King, why do you say things like that when 9 times out of 10, they just make you look like a fool in retrospect?
Three.
I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's going to go, JR.
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that that would be no easy feat.
Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fans, these superstars are out of a job.
You talk about ruthless aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were going to see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... No. Go ahead and say it, JR.
All right, I will. I think this one's got all the makings of a bona fide slobber knocker. WWE's traveled to just about every country, and Jeff Hardy's got fans in every single one.
Well, he's a one-of-a-kind phenomenon, no doubt about it. There's the pin!
One, two.
Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring.
He's all fired up now, King, and I'd hate to be on the receiving end.
I don't think his opponent's got a hope of hurting him now. What does he think he's doing? He's just showing up for the crowd now.
He's wrestling the match.
I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out.
Two, three.
I tell you, King,